parsley, sage, rosemary, and thyme. Remember me to one who lives there. She once was a true love of mine. Tell her to make me a cow. Parsley, sage, rosemary, and thyme. That's your wisdom. Without most new mornings, a world and child of a man, she'll be a true love of sweet time.
Softly with the hush of falling leaves, casting shivering shadows on the houses through the trees. And the light from a street lamp paints a pattern on my wall, like the pieces of a puzzle or a child's uneaten scroll. Up a narrow flight of stairs, in a narrow little room, as I lie upon my bed in the early evening gloom. Impaled on my wall, my eyes can dimly see the pattern of my life and the puzzle that is me. From the moment of my birth to the instant of my death, there are patterns I must follow just as I must breathe each breath. Like a rat in a maze, the path before me lies, and the pattern never alters until the rat dies. On the wall where darkness fell, and it's fitting that it should, for in darkness dress I must wear, like the color of my skin or the day that I grow old. My life is made of patterns that can scarcely be controlled.
Whenever I listen to it, I always truly think about the lyrics, which I admit, they're very deep. And sometimes I find myself feeling like that. Anyway, this is Simon and Garfunkel. The record is from 1966. I don't know whom the current owners are, if there are any. All I know is whatever's on this label. Anyway, I think that these guys may have had a following around here in California. I'm not sure. But it seems like they were might have been more popular during the counterculture movement. Or at least that's just what it seems like to me. This is Tonstad39, signing out.